Seed germination test. To do a germination test, first take a plate or tray, then put 100 seeds half a centimeter deep into the soil in rows. Cover the seeds with soil. Add a little water so that the soil is moist. Keep this tray in a separate place. After 5 to 6 days, count the number of seedlings with healthy roots and shoots. Count the number of seedlings is the germination percentage.